Also new at midday, one person is dead following a single vehicle crash in Blount County. Deputies responding to the 4200 block of Miser Station Road in Louisville yesterday evening around 7 o'clock. That's according to the Blount County Sheriff's Department. The 22-year-old passenger in the vehicle was killed in the crash, and the 17-year-old driver was injured. The identity of the victim has not been released at this time. The accident remains under investigation today.